a 6 out of 10. That would be really good with like hot chocolate though.
Yeah.